Tonight, a local student has a school bus driver to thank after he saved her from choking during the ride home. Michael Green has only been behind the wheel of a Cobb County school bus for a month. He says an elementary school student got his attention and let him know a girl was choking. So he pulled over and immediately did the Heimlich maneuver to get a piece of candy out of her throat.
And I knew I had to help this little girl out. Her little brother told me, thanks for saving my sister's life. I'm just glad I was able to help.
Thank goodness he did. You know, after making sure she was safe, he turned around and took the bus back to Mableton Elementary to make sure school staff could help the student until her family could pick her up.